lesbian, fat, ugly, oh, bad headed. It's what we do as human beings, right? Well, me too. I saw this kid out in drag and I thought, what the fuck I did. It was like a truck driver coming from Manly, and I thought she was actually straight, but she's not. But then she wrote this little message to me, and I actually, every time I read it, I actually cry, right? But he's doing a song, I might get through it actually, because I'm in a good mood. He's doing Katy Perry's Unconditionally, right?
Oh, I love that!
I love his song, but here's the reason why he's doing this song. Tonight he's doing Unconditionally by Katy Perry, because this, this song reflects how she unconditionally accepts everybody for who they are and loves everybody for who they are. Sorry, he's the sweetest little thing, yeah? So I hope he touches you the way he touches me. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, please, we've got to see his video first. I'll keep calling him he. You know what? When he starts to look like a woman, I'll start calling him she. Okay, here we go.
He's so straight. And the thing I like about drag is just expressing yourself and showing the world that it's a thing.
Yeah. I did say at the end that you didn't quite hit me. I said there's a lot of you, isn't there? But you know, he's really... Shit, I've got to stop saying he. I can't help it. But you'll understand when you see him. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Misschief! Competition. Mix, why do you know when he got into the competition, he actually cried because he was so happy he got in. Isn't that lovely? It's very sweet. So sweet. Look, he's crying now too. It's so lovely. But you know what? It's lovely. Do you know what? I actually am looking forward. You know what I'm going to call her? Like the Susan Boyle of the competition. Yeah? And hopefully by the end of it, she at least looks like, I don't know, Susan Boyle with a good hairdo. Yeah, because let's face it, this ain't a good hairdo. What do you reckon? Okay, I'm gonna go to Vanity first. What, yeah, oh shit, all right, hey, fuck. Yeah,
fuck. You know, she, in the back of the dressing room, she goes, oh, don't judge me, that's not a vanity. I was like, yeah, I know.
I know. I don't think it's even a market wig.
I think it's more $2 shop style.
Where did you get it from? Markets. Oh, you got it from the markets. Well, you know what? Maybe buy two of them next time.
Yeah. Am I judging now?
Yes, you can go.
Okay, go. You know what? I wrote one word for you, and that's adorable. Like, I, you've got a lot of room to grow. There's a lot of things that need to be improved on, but we can work on that. But the core essence of your energy was really lovely, and I really, really thought it was gorgeous. But you know what? It's not part of the show, but as a prize to you, I'm going to give you a makeup lesson this week.
Have
a
hey!
Pretty much my one word that comes to mind was just lovely. It was an absolute pleasure to watch. I felt it was so honest. Obviously, as Ben said, there is a lot of room to grow, and I'm really excited to see how far this can go.
Do you know what my favourite part was? This. Direct the traffic. We're going to work on that, because you don't need to direct the traffic. You can just stand there and let the traffic move in front of you and just sit. Yeah, we'll work on that. Let's go. Do you have anything more to say, Dakota? Next, Penny Clifford?
I just love the passion in it, and from hosting Drag for Dollars here for the last whatever time, I've got to see you a couple of times, and I know that the first time I saw you, we had a little laugh, and then I actually got to talk to you backstage, and I actually became to realise that you really are passionate and do want to become a better drag queen, and that's what this competition is about. So I'm looking forward to seeing your journey, and I'm so glad Vanity's giving you some makeup lessons, because we'll get rid of those red eyelashes.
I know. What the fuck are they? Oh my God, it's like she's a...
Well, yeah, and Vanity will do wonders with your eyelashes and hair, and the rest
wouldn't
of it will
quite
just...
wonders, but you should do a bit.
Okay, there's no guarantees. I can show you what to do, but that's where it ends.
No, Vanity can do wonders. I came back from Thailand with new eyes in a completely different shape, and I had to get Vanity to show me how to paint my eyes because they were going upwards instead of downwards. Thank God for Thailand surgeries, but she can do great wonders with it, so I'm sure you'll look fabulous.
Yeah.